Prakash Bal Joshi is a multifaceted personality with 4 decades in journalism, creative writing, and international recognition as an artist. His work is spontaneous and brushstrokes are full of energy, bringing the picture alive. He has held several solo and group shows of his paintings, oil on canvas in India as well as abroad. He has been participating in India Art Festival since its inception in Mumbai and Delhi. His exhibitions held at New York, Chicago, Las Vegas in USA, Basel, Switzerland, Venice in Italy, Lisbon in Portugal, Norway, Croatia and other centers in Europe, Izmir in Turkey, and Thimphu in Bhutan, Seoul in South Korea received critical acclaim for his spontaneous work. He exhibited his artworks in solo show in Venice in Italy in July 2017 and Affordable Art Fair Singapore 2017 and Art Expo New York in 2018. Prakash Bal Joshi was a jury member for an international art competition held at Belgravia Art Gallery, London, organized by World Citizen Artists in 2014. His art installation God's Particle, exhibited in the India Art Festival Mumbai edition in 2012, received international appreciation as scientists related with a scientific experiment that got Nobel Prize in 2013.